I've come to have a friendship with George. I mean, we spent a lot of time together in the past year and a half. And yes, I'm worried for him. No question. You know, I think he went through an extraordinarily traumatic event that lasted 18 months. Those people who want to continue to hate George Zimmerman will see what he's done since the acquittal as justification. But there is no question that what happened that night in February 2012 happened because it had to happen and it was justified.